Hi there. It's April 1st. It's a good time to play jokes on people, especially your friends. Well, your so-called friends. So my friend Chris and I have a little prank war going at the time, and I'm going to say he stepped it up a level. You see that door right there? Yeah, that's my front door. Well, what Chris decided to do was go ahead and take the prank war one step too far. Now I'm had to plan a funeral, and I don't know if he likes white for his roses or not. Well, you'll see what he did. Yeah, that's my blocks that I was going to build my wife's brand new flower bed with. Those are 5 8-pound castle walls that he decided to go ahead and brick up my front door entrance with. He didn't mortar them, which is the only thing that saved his sorry life. But if you'll look over even on the other side here, you can see he did a really nice job, did really, really thorough. But see that step down there? That's as high as he could reach because he's about 5 foot nothing. So I salute you, Chris, but it is absolutely on. And when the garage sale that you don't know you're having, where everything's a dollar, is advertised, oh yeah, come early. I'm going to put your phone number in the ad too. Just remember, mess with the crown prince, you will eventually kneel in front of the king. Be seeing you.